I found Marcus Rodriguez of Tabled Manners here. So tell us about your show.
Tabled Manners is two original one acts. The first one is called Blind Spot, that was written and directed by Michael Mizrani. The second one is called Okr, and it was written and directed by myself and Isaac Kalimo. Six characters who come together for a birthday party. I think it's an exploration of soulmates and cake and getting drunk and good intentions gone bad.
So what is it about Fringe that attracts you as an artist?
Honestly, it's the fact that anything goes. The sky's the limit, and that's Fringe festivals are kind of where you see the oddest stuff that doesn't really get a chance on main stages or in full seasons. And it's a shorter format, so it's a great exercise in what you can do in theater.
So, tell me a little about yourself. You're into CrossFit.
Yeah, well, I'm a dancer too, so CrossFit helps me to keep up my stamina.
Yes, you look fit. Not that I didn't think you would be. You look fit. You look CrossFit. Funny, right? I'm sure you have incredible stamina. I have really incredible stamina too. Not that you need to know that. I mean, you know, what is stamina after all? It's kind of this weird thing we do just to like, ow!
Oh, sorry! Sometimes I just get the urge to smack you in the back of the head. All right, here are your menus. Let me know when you're ready to order.
Thanks.
Your friend Charlie is pretty funny.
If by funny you mean a complete asshole, then yes.
And I want to apologize about that phone call earlier. I meant to turn my phone off. I just broke up with my boyfriend and he has been calling me constantly.
Don't you just hate that?
Oh, do your exes call you constantly too?
No, Medicare Select. You know, you don't seem 26. I know you are, but you look much younger.
Thanks. Well, I mean, you can't be that much older than me. I mean, how old are you? Like 37, 38?
Oh my God, I am so sorry.
Don't worry about it. It happens to me all the time.
Yes, I am 38. Catty cornered, just this side of, adjacent to.
Well, I hope age won't be a problem. I mean, it really doesn't matter to me. That's the whole reason I wanted to try this app.
Oh, of course not. I'm very hip and now and with it.
Good, because I think you're totally adorable.
You know, it won't be. Age is a state of mind, right? You see older women with younger girls all the time, right? On your profile, it said you work at a museum?
Yeah, I really love it.
What's your specialty?
Antiques.
Oy.
I spend most of my time scraping the crap and crust and rolled shit off of fossils and relics. Sometimes you find something really interesting underneath, but most of the time it's all just decaying, rotting, and discolored.
Oy.
That's why I like you!
I beg your pardon?
Not that I think you're decaying, rotting, and discolored. I think you're funny. You just said oi twice. Oi.
It's something I picked up from my mother.
Oh, you're Jewish!
No.
Oh, you're a doctor, right?
Right.
What's your specialty?
Pediatrics.
I always loved my pediatrician. He always gave me lollipops.
I give out balloons. You're also a dancer.
Yeah.
Where do you dance?
At the cockfight.
Oh. I didn't know they had dancing at cockfights. That's very progressive.
You're cute. It's not an actual bar, the cockfight. It's the bar, the cockfight.
Oh, you're a stripper.
I prefer the term exotic dancing technician and consultant.
You're a stripping antique restorer.
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
And are we ready to order?
Not yet. We've been talking nonstop and really haven't had time to look at the menu. Did you know that Mayfield is an exotic dancing technician and consultant?
Oh, you're a stripper?
He prefers the term exotic dancing technician and consultant.
Thank you.
And I prefer the term conveyor of culinary dishes and fermented libations.
You want to see one of my dances?
No!
Yes!
I've been working on this brand new routine, and I haven't quite finished it yet, and I don't have the cage. But you'll get the gist of it. Plus, I think the song is super.
He's just a boy, but he's a